Thank you, Senator Klein, for putting forth this proposal that would finally allow undocumented students to have access to higher education. Thank you for putting a proposal that would expand the dual language programs in all communities throughout not only New York City, but throughout the state of New York. Thank you for putting forward and rejecting to take away the $1 million for the LGBT memorial, which I remind my colleagues, 49 people die, most of them members of the Latino communities with roots in the state of New York. I would again state why I'm supportive of this. I live in Washington Heights, one of the poorest districts in Manhattan, full of brown people, not with a lot of privilege. Part of our plan is that if you earn $45,000 and below, that there would be an income tax relief, that people in our district would not have to pay personal income tax. That might not seem a lot to a lot of people that live in wealthier community, but to somebody in my neighborhood that earns less than $45,000, that would be $1,000 extra dollars that they would have at the end of the year that they could use to buy books, school supplies, or just take their families out on vacation. Again, thank you, Senator Klein. Thank you, Senator Flanagan. And thank you to all my colleagues for putting together a proposal that works for all of us in the state of New York.